No, the hair. This is a little bit of the mixture that I made. Grease and some oils and some creams, shea butter, some natural creams that I made is in my jar. The reason why I didn't pick it up is because it's so heavy. Look at this, and in my slide. Okay, so we're gonna do this until we finish. And we're gonna try to make it as neat as possible. Be careful with this here because it could tangle and it could. You know, it could make a knot, so you have to be careful with it. I try to be as fast as I can because it's so long, you guys. But my part is kind of neat, so. So I have a little bit teeth that are in this. I'm gonna try to work with this. So this one, because it's so small, you can twist it like this and then leave it out. It don't show, but if it's huge, you're gonna have to get another here and then twist it together. So this is what I have. And I'm gonna go on to the next. Look at the growth. So you have to kind of measure the hair a little bit. It don't always come out even, but you have to try. You have to try, and plus doing it yourself when it comes over here is like so hard to get them in. I don't know if you guys can't see, but it's kind of a mess. I know. I don't know if you guys can't could see that part. I'm gonna try to lift my camera up so you can see better. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to lift my phone a little bit higher. Look, I left one piece. My hair's kind of dry now since I wash it. It's been getting drier and drier. think I got enough. think I'm gonna divide this. So even if it don't look even or whatever. I only have one left. Lord have mercy. One thing I hate about the nails, because it keeps pulling my hair out, and I hate that. I'm trying to do it right and stick it here, but I'm having a hard time doing that. Let's try again. Okay, so, here. Twisted. You see, I keep pulling my own hair from the bottom. Oh, let's just leave it like this. In the morning, I'll dry it up. I use a dryer and then I'll dry it up. I'll wrap my head before I go to sleep. I love the results, but I'm tired. Look at my eyes. I'm falling asleep. But I'm not paying nobody $300 or $100 for this shit. I'll do it myself. So this is what I'm showing y'all. This is it. Thanks for watching, you guys. I'm tired. I wish I could do more. I just did those three braids, and thanks for watching. I hope you learned something out of this. I hope you guys try this hairstyle. I ordered this hair, to be honest. I just know it's called Twist. I still have some of it in my room, but it don't have a label in it. It don't say anything, so it just comes in plastic. So there's nothing I can tell you, but I know that there's a bunch of sites over there that they sell hair, especially twists, not just wigs. They sell the wig one, they sell the all types of hair, like, you know, get them from where you desire and look great, look beautiful, stay great. Peace. Thanks for watching.